Okay, Facebook and YouTube friends, working on a 1970 Ford F-100. Picked it up and working on it, and my son's been wanting to drive it. As you know, we were working on that old Plymouth there, and we're still working on it, but kind of had to take a detour to get this running for my son to drive back and forth to school. As you can see, we're taking the whole inside dash apart. Hadn't planned on doing it at this point, but was in it the other day and went to shift it. It's an automatic shifter, went to shift it, and the shift just broke. The inside pipe or whatever that holds it in place was all messed up, so I had to take that apart, and I figured, well, since I got to take it apart and put another column in, I'll just go ahead and take the stuff apart and shine it up and paint it, make it look good. So that's what we're in the middle of right now. In the garage, we have the take you over here. We have the new steering column that came. It's a real nice stainless steel color. Well, color. Stainless steel. I mean, it's all new. It's beautiful. Look forward to getting it ready for him. And as I said earlier, we got the dash all apart. Going to change all the bulbs and update all the stuff that we can. Make it all nice and new and pretty. Well, thank you for watching, and have a great day.